Unsold housing stock declines in UP. The collective unsold housing stock in Noida, Greater Noida and Ghaziabad had declined by 26% from 131,150 units in third quarter of 2017 to 97,270 units till third quarter of 2019. Greater Noida saw maximum stock reduction by 27% in the same period as per ANAROCK. Top-listed realtors' residential sales jumped twofold. The residential sales of the top 9 realty developers jumped 159% from fiscal year 2017 to 228 billion rupees during fiscal year 2019. The housing space sold in fiscal year 2019 was 44 million square feet, up from 17 million square feet during fiscal year 2017. Berger Paints net profit up. Berger Paints has reported a growth of 67% in its net profit during second quarter of fiscal year 20. Its profit stood at Rs. 194.66 crore, up from Rs. 116.46 crore in the same period last year. Jaipur Metro to sell land to fund projects. The Jaipur Metro Rail Corporation is planning to create a metro fund by selling its land for future expansions. It will auction its prime land of 1.5 lakh square meter near B2 bypass to raise funds. Investors swoop on Perth property market. Perth has recorded a 2.4% fall in house prices over the past year, making it an attractive market for investors. Its median house price of $527,107 is less than half as compared to the prices in Sydney and Melbourne.